Hello to all our Toyota and Lexus dealers and distributors around the world. It's me, Akio. I just wanted to take a moment to let you know that you are very much on my mind during this difficult time. Although your level of anxiety may differ depending on where you live, I'm sure that all of you are worried about what lies ahead and how this pandemic will impact you, your customers, and your associates. I wish I could tell you when it will end, because nothing feels worse than uncertainty. But what we do know for sure is that eventually this crisis will end and we'll get through it. Rest assured that we here at headquarters are in constant contact with your regional leadership team, and together we are making plans for all possibilities. But in the meantime, I think we can reduce our feelings of uncertainty by focusing on the near term, on what we can do one day at a time to continue to support our customers and our associates. As always, you can count on our partnership and remain confident in Toyota's financial health and leadership position within our industry. Together, we have faced many challenges, from recession to recalls to natural disasters. But when the going gets tough, Toyota gets going. And if our history is anything to go by, I'd bet on us. I want to thank each of you and your teams for your continued hard work and commitment to our customers in the face of adversity. Please know that I'm here for you and that Toyota will do everything possible to support you, because we are family and family takes care of family. Please do your part to help the world get through this crisis as quickly as possible by following the directions of your respective governments. Stay healthy, stay positive. Remember that this too shall pass, and never forget, together, there's nothing we can't overcome. Thank you and take care.